Former world number 1 Andy Murray lost 6-7, 8-10, 5-7 to USA's Tennys Sandgren in Winston-Salem Open's first round on Tuesday. This was the world number 329, Murray's second consecutive first-round loss in singles since his hip surgery in January. "My ball striking was better than last week," the 32-year-old said after the loss. Subscribe to the channel for more news.